to start it up. Shalom. All praises Jehovah Hashem Yahweh Shai. We finna preach this gospel out here in Columbus, Ohio. Lord willing, we wake some of these fools up out of their deep sleep. Hey, get that challenge.
Right, right. That's it, that's it.
Be patient.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
You know, when I was a child, I spake as a child. Yeah, go ahead, read that.
1 Corinthians 13 and 11. When I was a child, I spake as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things.
Right. That's all people. They stuck in that childlike state of mind. All they do, they playing video games. They stay up till, you know, 6 in the morning playing Call of Duty, playing Madden, you know, PlayStation, Xbox, like little children. Instead of doing what a grown man is supposed to be doing. You know what I'm saying? First and foremost, teaching his word. Because that's the only thing that makes you a man, is doing this work, doing the work of the Lord. That's what makes you a man. Not going to work every day, you know, being a slave. Doing this work and teaching this word is what makes you a man. So all our people, all they care about is playing video games and getting high. Smoking weed all day, getting drunk all day. That's all they care about. Making mixtapes, rap albums, just little childish-ass bullshit. You know, smoking weed every day, getting high and drunk all the time, that's some childish shit. That's that young spirit, you know what I mean? When you grown up, grown folk ain't supposed to be walking around high and drunk out of their mind all day long, acting retarded. And they even say, I was acting a fool. You know what I'm saying? That's some childish-ass shit. And then y'all go, y'all smoking all this weed. Here is, you poor as hell anyway. You wasting all your money on weed. You broke as fuck because you wasting all your money on weed and beer. And it makes you act like a jackass. But then Jacob be like, oh, weed, that cures cancer, though. But ain't none of y'all even got cancer. You know what I'm saying? You'll get cancer, though, smoking all them Swishers. You know what I'm saying? You know how they be. Cause you know, that's a big push that, oh, we gotta make weed legal. Well, it should be, weed's a medicine. It's supposed to be used as a medicine, not for you to act like a retard on it. Yeah, I mean, if somebody's deathly ill, they got cancer, okay, I can see that. But every time I see our people smoking weed, you look in their eyes, they look like a fucking retard. And they talking retarded, and they acting retarded. That shit is not good for your mind. Oh, go ahead.
Most of these dudes, they can't do nothing without, like, they don't have the courage to do anything without being high or drunk, mainly high.
Yeah, without high, well, they gotta have both. You know what I'm saying? If they got the weed, they gotta have the drink to complement the weed.
And the pills,
like their purple drink.
They'd be like 20 shit.
All that bullshit.
It's First Maccabees 2 and 64. Wherefore, ye my sons, be vigilant and show yourselves men in the behalf of the law, for by it ye shall attain glory.
Yeah, so it's time to stop acting like a little child and grow up and be a man. You know what I'm saying? You're supposed to stand up for the truth and for your people and come out here and do this work, okay? Because you know, our people made it, we're already slaves anyway, and then you contribute to your own slavery. That's a good scripture. That was on time right there. Today, read that again, man. Let me get my Bible up. So our people is fools, man. All they care about is acting a fool, getting high, getting drunk. They don't care about no knowledge. They don't have no knowledge. They're retarded. That's why they're so easy to manipulate. That's why the reason our people are so easy to subjugate, because all they care about is acting a fool, acting like a little child, you know what I mean? So when you get this knowledge and this truth, you can't be fooled, you know what I'm saying? Because what's that scripture? We're aware of the wiles of the devil. But when you just playing video games, smoking blunts all day, you easy to fool, you know what I'm saying? Because you a fool. Do you have a scripture? Yeah, read that again.
It's 1 Maccabees 2 and 64. Wherefore, ye my sons, be vigilant. Be vigilant and show yourselves men in the behalf of the law, for by it ye shall attain glory.
Yeah, because we're going to get our glory from the Lord from doing this work, okay? You ain't going to get no glory by smoking an ounce of weed, drinking purple drink, playing Call of Duty. Ain't no glory in that. That's some old childish ass bullshit. Grown ass men acting like children. It's a damn shame. I got a scripture. Proverbs 1:7. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of knowledge, but fools despise wisdom and instruction. A lot of people, they love to act foolish. They don't like to be, they despise wisdom. They despise instruction. You know what I'm saying? Because really they despise themselves, their heritage and their people. My son, hear the instruction of thy father, and forsake not the law of that mother. Because y'all been forsaking the laws of your forefathers. Our forefathers didn't eat pork, okay? Our forefathers didn't celebrate no Christmas and no damn Easter. Because we descend from mighty warriors and kings, the ancient Israelites. But now y'all acting like rats and roaches, you know what I'm saying? Now y'all act like y'all descend from roaches and water bugs and bed bugs. Your parasites. That's the point. I got a preset. Go ahead.
1 Maccabees, 1 Corinthians 16:13. Watch ye, stand fast in the faith. Quit you like men. Be strong.
Yeah, you gotta be strong. You're supposed to be out here strong, bold as a lion, teaching his truth. That's what a real man does. Not over there making mixtapes, playing video games all day. Wasting your life away.
This dude rubbing his feet, singing and shit.
Right. Because when you die, because everybody got to report to the Father, okay? And when you report to the Father, he's going to ask you what you was doing while you was on this earth. And you best have been about the Father's business, okay? Otherwise, there's going to be repercussions for your foolishness. Because that's why I get at Jeremiah 4:22. Because our people, they love foolishness, man. They despise knowledge. They despise the Lord.
Jeremiah 4:22. For my people is foolish. They have not known me. They are sottish children, and they have none understanding. They are wise to do evil, but to do good they have no knowledge.
Yeah, because our people, they wise to do evil, but they good. They'll never do good, okay? They wise and evil, but they have no knowledge of goodness and righteousness. If they be quick to commit adultery, they quick to rap about fucking your bitch. You know, you better watch your bitch when you're around me. Because our people are evil, man. You know what I'm saying? That's our people, the evil and perverse nation. That's why the Lord said this is a wicked and adulterous generation. I got a scripture. Philippians 2:14. No, there's nothing wrong with it. It's when they rap about adultery. Talking about, I fucked your bitch. I murdered this dude. I ran up on him. You know what I'm saying? Talking about all that drill shit. Talking about, I'm going to run up on you. I'm going to take all your money. That's wicked. That's evil. I'm just telling you that's evil. So that's what's popular. Wickedness is more popular than righteousness.
We think the Lord feels about adultery, about dudes fucking a dude's wives or women,
destroying people's families.
Listen, at the beginning, at the end of the day, God made Adam and Eve, so I know that's wrong. You feel me? What was the city? A city of they was doing that homosexuality then.
Sodom.
And he burnt that whole city down.
Yeah, so that the same thing is gonna happen to America. America's finna get burnt.
Everything about to happen. It's just not even America. This is around the world.
Oh, you're right. You're right.
People don't think it's real soon. It's real soon.
Right. Well, I got.
I have my understanding. You feel me? I know I'm good. Everybody's sitting here today.
Yeah, everybody's sitting on nature, you feel me?
We can't even help it, you feel me? Right. It's in our neighbor, but when you're conscious of certain things, you know, when you're conscious of certain things that's happening, that's gonna make it even worse if you know you're doing wrong and you're conscious of it.
Yeah, that's why we out here, because our people, they don't even know they do wrong, you know what I mean?
So many people lost though, bro.
So that's why we out here to, you know, to teach this word.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
You know what I mean?
I still listen to rap, and I mix it up sometimes. Sometimes I'm in another mood, you know?
Yeah, them rap videos got like evil spirits on them. Because like, you read about King David, what's his name, Saul?
Yeah.
Saul had an evil spirit on him, and King David went to him and played music, and that music got that evil spirit off him.
Yeah, because our people's a musical people, you know what I mean? We the best musicians on the planet Earth. But a lot of these musicians are actual devil worshippers. They're part of secret societies. Like, you know, Africa Bambaataa is? He just got caught child molesting. They call him one of the forefathers of hip hop, and it just came out that he was raping little boys.
Yeah, I already know how the music
is. You know what I mean?
I know how the industry is, and all that.
Yeah.
That's why I listen to certain things, but...
Yeah, they use that music to brainwash our people.
I'm still in my own ways, which I gotta get out of. I'm still in my own ways. I ain't perfect, though.
Yeah, ain't nobody perfect. There's only one that's perfect.
You feel me? That's all I can get. At least I'm trying.
Hey, I got this right here. Philippians 2:13. For it is with the Most High worketh in you both to will and to do of his good pleasure. Oh, yeah, so if you're gonna do the rap thing, you know what I'm saying? Put them positive vibrations in there. You know, rapping about the righteousness. You know, about the word of the Most High.
Yeah, they like got a lot of them out there too. I listen to Lecrae, all types of rap. I just be in my mood sometimes.
Yeah.
And that got something to do with the spirit wise though. Sometimes I be fucking feeling.
What's up, brother?
Where'd you park at?
Say what?
Really? There's a bunch of tour buses over there.
I'm sorry, man.
Okay.
Nobody went down there.
Yeah, I was mad at that. I finally remembered to park in the right spot.
Closer.
And then they took the spot.
Right.
Hey, you see those buses were Freemason buses? Did you see that?
Nah, I ain't noticed that.
You look at the license plate, they all had Freemason symbols on it.
So something went on down here, huh?
Yeah.
It's good. Put marks on the motherfucker.
Concert thing. Seen that it was like setting up.
More shit.
They always got something popping up. You talking about over here?
It's getting warm too. It's getting warm now.
About where the city center was at?
Yeah, a lot of people down here.
Let me get this scripture out real quick. I already started it. For it is with the Most High which worketh. This is Philippians 2:13. For it is with the Most High which worketh in you both to will to do of his good pleasure. That's all we care about is to do the will and the pleasure of the Most High. That you may be blameless and harmless, the sons of the Most High, without rebuke, in the midst of a crooked and perverse nation,
Israel,
among whom ye shine as lights in the world. That, yeah, you're supposed to walk as a child of light, not a child of darkness.
All caught up into wickedness.
Yeah, all this wickedness. There's nothing but wickedness out here. You ain't supposed to get caught up in that.
They call it paper chasing.
They just, you know, it's just all about that money. That's all people care about. They just constantly chasing that paper.
Their beloved pastor too. That's the main one.
Yep.
Their beloved pastor.
AKA Satan. No matter. They can trample all over it. Just put it right here. Oh yeah, you can step on that one.
Oh yeah, that's the main.
But it is our people though, right? They are crooked and perverse nation. And the Lord ain't lying. Look, our people are perverse. You know, the word perverse, too, that comes from the word veritas, which means truth. Perverse means without truth. Going against the truth, going against everything that's right. That's what the word perverse means. Our people, that, you know, the majority of our people, they got no light and no truth nowhere up in them. And they ain't even trying to get it. And they ain't never going to get it. But we already know that most people, they just ain't going to get the truth. We're well aware of that. We're very aware. So we, you know, we only out here for the elect of Israel. That's it. We out here for a very small percentage of people. The hell with everybody else. Because most people don't even care. You mentioned the word the Bible, they look at you like you're retarded. You know what I mean? Go ahead.
Converse 8, 13. This dude was talking about, this is rap music.
Anyways. Well, you know, because Jake believes in the Most High, but he don't want to.
He believes the Most High is a spaghetti god.
Oh, yeah, that's crazy. Know? Oh, but I heard over there in England, they just, because you know, they said that was a religion, the spaghetti god. The government just passed a law saying, no, it's not a religion.
I heard that. You ain't backing that up now?
No, it's on.
Okay.
I don't want to back it up too far. I don't trust these fools. Yeah, we can turn it. Go ahead, I got you. It is nice. Nice day for missiles.
Yes, sir. That's the day, sir. Paul said to be here once too.
Alright.
Proverbs 8:13. The fear of Yahweh is to hate evil. Pride and arrogance in the evil way and the foreign mouth do I hate. You need to listen to rap music and hate the shit. Why would you listen to entertainment and hate it?
Yeah, because even the rappers, though, right, you know, because I was trying to listen to some shit. You know how every once in a while you reminisce, you go back and check out that old bullshit you listen to?
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
I was listening to some Scarface, and I seen that he dropped a new album, right?
Damn, I ain't know that.
He got a new album out. Just came out this year, Pat, last year. You know, he says, oh, a little good shit. Then he'll say some of the most wickedest shit you ever heard.
So, right. Throw you all about.
And then he had this rap, this new rap. And he said, I believe in God, but I know I'm evil. That's what he said. It's one of his new videos.
I'm surprised I missed that, bro.
You know?
I'm surprised I missed that.
Boy, they saying it's the best rap album of 2015. One of them. You know, he got good reviews. But you know, to get good reviews, you gotta say some evil shit. Have you come out with a whole album talking about the truth, you ain't gonna get no reviews. They ain't gonna review it. Ain't no label gonna sign you if you teaching the truth. Because all the record labels are owned by the so-called Jews. This is the devil. I got a scripture too. See if I can find it. Psalm 119. This chapter is so long I'll never find it. I'll go ahead and bring something out. I'm gonna get it. That's the longest chapter in the whole Bible, Psalm 119. I got it though, right here. Psalms 119 and 128. Therefore, I esteem all thy precepts concerning all things to be right, and I hate every false way. You know what I'm saying? There's no lie that's of the truth. Because people, we tell people that you ain't supposed to celebrate Christmas. Christmas is not in the Bible. Easter is not in the Bible, but our people still celebrate it. But they're like, well, we still giving praise to Jesus, though. But the Lord, that's a falsehood, that's a lie. The Lord hates every false way. There is no truth in a lie. whatsoever. You know what I'm saying? The Lord said he despises your feast days. He despises your unholy days, like Easter and Christmas. And now they got a new holiday every week now. The Lord hates Mother's Day. Where in the Bible does it say to celebrate Mother's Day? That ain't nowhere to be found in Scripture. And you know, they got Father's Day too, but nobody really celebrates that like they do Mother's Day, do they? Mother's Day gets all the shine. The hell with the father. There ain't no such thing as a father no more. That's just all the baby's daddy. You might as well just call baby's daddy's day.
That's so true too.
You know what I'm saying?
That's so fucking true. No respect to the man.
None.
That's just show you the spirit that get the heavenly father.
This is an unrighteous, ungodly nation, man. What
are you looking for? Oh, I got it, man. I'm just going to take a second for it.
She was built like a Judite woman. Yeah, I guess some of these people don't get. They don't understand that Israel scattered among the old nations. You know what I mean? You gotta be spiritual when you're examining people.
Here you go, Isaiah 1:16. Wash you, make you clean. Put away the evil of your doings from before my eyes. Cease to do evil.
Cease to? Nah, bro, you can't even be saying that out here. You know what I mean?
Looking at you like you crazy.
They ain't trying to hear that.
You know what, nigga? I gotta come up, nigga.
Shit, I gotta get paid.
You gonna come up and smoke when the missiles hit.
Oh, you ain't gonna come up.
You gonna come up.
Your spirit gonna rise up.
Right.
The ashes right. Gonna float.
I wanna challenge those people, man. Learn to do well, seek judgment, relieve the oppressed, judge the fatherless, plead for the widow. Come now and let us reason together, saith the Lord. Though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they be red like crimson, they shall be as wool. If ye be willing and obedient, ye shall eat the good of the land. But if you refuse to rebel, ye shall be devoured with the sword, for the mouth of the Lord has spoken it. And this modern day sword is a modern day 9mm, what you niggas like to carry, a 4.5.
The police.
You hear rumors about niggas carrying Uzis around, you know, or well, whatever killed your ass.
There been like 2,000 murders in Chicago.
Oh, I know, I saw they posted on. They did a timeline on the murder, man. They said the numbers is just out of, it just blew all the other world records out of the water, man.
I didn't know that. I mean, they go, you think they run out of people?
Yeah,
I mean, you know what I mean?
Right. You know, unfortunately, Israel's the sands of the sea, man.
That's
a lot of killing, bro. That's a lot of killing, man. Which is good, you know?
Yeah, that really is good, because we've been told, Joe, man. It's gonna get more savage out here.
That's right. That's the Lord doing his cleaning, you know?
A lot of people are savages, man. They're murderers, adulterers, liars, thieves. You can't trust someone up in your house, man. You don't even want to tell nobody where you even live.
Yeah, you know, like somebody you grew up with or something.
Yeah, hell no. Like where you stay at now. Like, nowhere.
Homeless.
Yeah, I'm homeless.
For real.
So you wake up, TV be gone.
Wife be gone.
You know, the first thing they go for is your video games.
Right. Oh, yeah, that's a priority.
But yeah, anything, yeah, because our people are childish. They got the mind of children. Grown men act like children. All they care about is getting high, playing video games, and that's all they do. Well, meanwhile, we're all in fucking slavery.
Right.
You playing video games. You know what I'm saying? Wasting your life away.
Where's it at? Oh, here we go. This is Isaiah 3 and 9. The show of their countenance does witness against them, and they declare their sin as Sodom. They hide it not.
Oh, yeah, most of our people are homosexuals. If not homosexual, then adulterer. Doing all kind of wickedness, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Spreading diseases all over the place. Go ahead.
I'm gonna keep going with it anyway.
Yeah, I know. There's so much you can say on that.
There's so much. You're right, these people are
fucking
sodomites anyway.
Yeah, sodomites.
You know, they love doing it in the butt.
Hey, your boy came up and said that earlier. He's like, yeah, didn't the Lord destroy some city for all that adultery and faggot shit?
Mm. There's a lot of difference there, man. Okay, let me finish this. Woe unto their soul, for they have rewarded evil unto themselves. Say ye to the righteous that it shall be well with him, for they eat the fruit of their doing. Woe unto the wicked. It shall be ill with him, for the reward of his hand shall be given him. As for my people, children are their oppressors, and women rule over them.
Oh yeah, see, we just talking about that, how the man ain't shit no more. The women talk down to their men. You got women running the households, throwing the man out. And that's crazy. The man gets thrown out
and
the house.
The son follows right after him. He gets thrown down a few years later.
Yeah.
You know? Motherfucker, you ain't slanging enough. You gotta go, nigga. You ain't bringing that money in.
And the whole time you growing up, your mom is calling you a piece of shit. Yeah. Like, you ain't shit. You ain't never gonna be shit.
You look like your daddy, motherfucker.
Yeah, you look like your daddy. And they despise you because you look like your father.
Yeah.
That's
the black woman for you. That's the black woman. Full of shit.
Our people is wicked as hell.
As for my people, children are their oppressors, and women rule over them. O my people, which lead thee, cause thee to err and destroy the way of thy paths.
Yeah, because these leaders ain't shit. Just like your boy Africa Bambaataa.
Faggot.
Yeah, he's a big leader in the African American community.
Is he from like?
I don't even know. It looks like it, don't it?
Yeah.
Look crazy as hell. It goes Slam Jesus. It looks just like it. You know he's a J. Look. Oh, he getting it, ain't he? You can do that with a clutch. No?
Downtown. Yeah, he used to the throttle control. Put it this way, he done destroyed a lot of bikes. Looking for more coming. It's warm time. These people ain't waiting for this people to
eat. They think it's party time.
Yeah, it's kind of
unfortunate. Oh, yeah, 1,000 motorcycles. They on dirt bikes.
When all hell breaks loose, in their mind, they think they go, oh, okay, we're gonna shoot this shit out, we're gonna survive all this. Man, these motherfuckers gonna get starved out, they're gonna turn the guns on each other, man. Goddamn foolish ass people.
So, man, you do got the spirit.
Anyways, yeah, because yesterday I went to my cousin's house, and I guess my mom told her about us.
Right.
And she was like, also, but man's over the woman. I said, yeah.
Hell yeah, the man's over the woman.
Yeah. And she was like, so why am I firing men and telling them when they work?
Right. That's because she took that, she bit of that apple, and the serpent is hurt, holding his promise to Eve.
Yeah.
And Eve is the modern day black woman. The wicked ass modern day black woman.
Satan incarnate.
So she's put up on a pedestal above the black man.
That's why the prophecy is fulfilled. Now Isaiah, you just read it. It said women shall rule over them.
My bad, man.
It's right there.
Let me just read it again. You know? when you use the scripture against these women, they just totally deny them anyway.
They ain't got nothing to say, bro.
That ain't what that means.
That's why if you got a woman, man, you gotta look, if she ain't gonna do what you say, you just need to let her go. You know what I'm saying?
Here you go, Isaiah 3 and 12. As for my people, children are their oppressors, and women rule over them. Oh, my people, they which lead thee cause thee to err.
Yeah, half the leaders are women now.
You know?
All with the, even you got that bullshit, Black Lives Matter, all these protesters. Who's all the leaders? Women.
That's the woman. Women and Esau.
Well, with Esau is, yeah, in the background.
Woman and Esau.
Esau funding it.
Yeah.
Because he's a master manipulator.
It been said, what she say? Why am I able to hire people? What?
That's that pride. That's that pride of life right there.
You know what? You should have marked it. I think that's 32. You know, the Venice fell. She'll fail. I love Ricky showing that to women, man.
The Venice did fail.
Yeah, that's right.
We just looking at it right now.
Right. She going to wake up one day, and she going to have that authority and power no more to fire no motherfucking body.
Hell no.
You know, she going to try and hold on to her job and go to work with no pay, hoping to hold this shit up. That's what a lot of these people do. They're going to go to work with no pay. Hoping that shit recover, but they still faithful and still sitting there looking stupid as shit. The vintage shall fail. Woman at ease, man. Go fire a few brothers, and she probably fire all black men. You know, fire all black men. Go after work, clock out, she go work, go to the modern, the local bars and clubs, get drunk, and sleep with the same motherfucker she fired. Well, you know, you black women love Esau and stickers, you know.
Well, I mean, how you think they got that position, that job?
Blowing Esau. Blowing Esau.
Man, we ain't retarded. We know how society works.
NASA goes.
Because women, they're retarded to begin with.
Right.
And the Lord made them that way. This is, I mean, it's just the natural course of things.
Yeah, I got it right here. Isaiah 32 and, what's that? 8. I thought there was something up above. 32 and 8. 32 and 9. Rise up, ye women that are at ease. Hear my voice, ye careless daughters. Give ear unto my speech. Many days and years shall ye be troubled.
See, I see them heads shaking.
Ye careless women, for the vintage shall fail. The gathering shall not come.
And yeah, the vintage shall fail. That's why y'all wondering. And then they be like, you see them, they be on the internet, on Facebook, talking about, how come I can't find a good man?
Oh, shit.
But you done left all of them.
Shit.
How many men you done leave?
You done fucked 1,000 of them.
1,000? But it wasn't a good one among them, huh?
Right.
Maybe something's wrong with you.
Wait a minute. She done fucked 1,000 plus men and women. You know?
And animals.
Right. Still looking for love. Looking for love in all the wrong goddamn places. Wicked asshole. This woman's stupid, man. We have to gain, the Lord has to give us control back, man. Because these women can't go out and find a man on their own. Only a man can judge another man and be like, okay, baby.
They shouldn't even have a choice.
This is for you.
Ancient world, if I had my best friend, if I had a good looking daughter, I'd be like, look, you gonna marry my daughter.
Damn right.
Then I'd be like, hey, baby, you wanna marry him? He'll give her a choice. There ain't gonna be no choice. Just like in the scriptures with the Benjamite, when the population got low from the tribe of Benjamin, they let the women loose in the field, they just snatched them up.
They gonna snatch them 2 and 3 at a time.
They just took whichever one they wanted.
2 and 3 at a time.
Let me read the scripture real quick.
This is Jeremiah 4 and 3.
Right there, man. She bad too.
Yeah, I see.
She bad, man. And you know what? More and more she in the world, she gonna lose that pretty innocent look, man. More and more she in the world. Just keep hanging around her. My sister, the rich one, she's here from Atlanta, man, and she adopted some twins, female little girls, 7 years old. You should hear the way she talked to them, man, same way she talked to her boys, man. You goddamn stupid motherfuckers, get back there and do what I said. I'm like, damn. She should not be around no kids, man. You know, my sister, I think she's really Jezebel, really, the real one. The one that got trampled by the horses, you know? I'm serious, man. That's an evil bitch.
Hey, you see your boy? Hey, Paul.
Motorcycle crash. Somebody got fucked up.
I hope so. I hope there's a pal up.
Yep.
Yeah. Somebody got a handlebars. Yes. Hey, boy, I see your boy, you know Bob Larson? He got a book out called Jezebel. You see that?
Most high will do that, man. Stick something up their ass, man. Just like the dude on the freeway that racked in the car and ended up on top of the sun.
Wow.
You know, imagine that.
How does that happen?
Right. An angel. You know? And all believing ass motherfuckers. So I gotta find out what's going on. There's a lot of black people in concentration. Like, well, then again, we down here a little early.
Well, it's Hey, that's because you got the lineup, though, you know?
It's Sunday.
It ain't shit to do downtown, that's for damn sure. Mm-hmm. What you gonna do down here?
Go to court.
Yeah, go to court, go pay some fines. Not on a Saturday. Right. Or a Sunday. What's today, Sunday?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, because they Christians. They closed on Sunday. Christians my ass.
Nasty-ass bitches. These bitches able to go to goddamn internet all day long. That's why they're constantly on their phone. They're constantly shopping for another nigga.
You look at a woman's inbox on Facebook, we have like 500 notifications. You know what I mean?
Right, they can't possibly go through it.
That's why if you got a woman, you can't let her have a Facebook account. Okay? Really? If you get a woman, you ain't allowed to have Facebook. If she bucks up against you, get rid of her. Because that man tells you you can't trust her. You can't be having your woman on Facebook. Especially if you got pictures of herself. You know how many messages she's getting?
That's evil, man.
It is evil. And she gonna take up those offers, too. She can't offer sex by a man, you know, every 5 minutes.
She's shopping.
She is shopping. That's why they put them pictures up there. They're showing their breasts, all them selfies they do. They have selfies of their butt. With her ass all up in the camera.
Right. But respect me.
All right, she's a queen.
But respect
me. What queen did you ever see to dress like a whore?
Right. Besides the one in Caligula.
Oh, Caligula.
Dipping in the nut bowl. Oh, Lord.
Caligula.
Now, that has to be in history books in order for them to put that in the movie. She was dipping in the nut bowl.
Oh yeah, the sperm lotion.
Right, that had to have been put in history books that we can't see.
No, I told you I was studying Caligula. Like right. I've been studying hard on the Roman Empire the past few months. You know, Caligula, that's one of my favorite emperors to study. And this dude was crazy. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I seen the movie first before I got deep into the studying. And that movie is accurate, man. Yeah. It's a very accurate movie. So y'all ain't watched that movie Caligula, go watch it. I think it's on YouTube, you can watch it for free.
Yeah, I'm here. I don't know if I ever read this show, but it's the RT post when they doctors blame social media dating apps for Nevada syphilis outbreak.
Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, read that. That's just another witness.
Shopping for niggas. Is that him again? I'm asking if he's Puerto Rican. Here we go. With Las Vegas plagued by a syphilis outbreak, Nevada is officially the worst struck state in the western U.S. Now, since this came out, Indiana's hit hard too. Well, at Columbus too. U.S. health officials are blaming social media and dating apps, which they link to a rise of anonymous sex and thus the syphilis spike.
Oh yeah, that's why girls always tell me, hit me up on Kick. Kick me.
What's
that Kick, you don't know about that?
Nah.
Oh, see, they know about it.
Oh, yeah, I know. They know about all of them.
They know about it.
Snapchat,
that's another one. This is all different adultery sites. That's all that's on there. Nothing but adultery and wickedness.
You Snapchat because you can only view the photo once and then it disappears.
Oh, really? I've never used it. Because that's that new shit. I don't know.
Snapchat, I ain't never.
It's no good.
It's Jeremiah 4:30. And when thou art spoiled, what wilt thou do? Though thou clothest thyself with grimsome, though thou deckest thee with ornaments of gold, though thou rendest thy face with paintings, in vain shalt thou make thyself fair. Thy lovers will despise thee, they will seek thy life.
He said, render thy face with paintings.
Like a medium.
saying something, brother.
Yeah, because these women, they so stupid, they don't realize they look better without all that crazy makeup. They put all that paint and stuff up like a clown. You know,
woman can be dark as shit and have blonde fucking hair.
That's crazy.
Itched in her shit, man.
That's crazy. They don't even look right. They look ridiculous.
Right, look like some new Marvel villain.
Yeah.
That's what it looks like. A new Marvel villain.
It's like, yeah, this shit is crazy, man.
Oh,
that that tells you the Lord send their ass a strong delusion. That's one of yeah, and then they'll have them extensions they have that look like carpet. Like they actually took the carpet, cut the carpet up.
Like
yeah, it looked like yarn. The hair looked like yarn. Cats coming up attacking your hair.
Yeah,
because I bet tigers love to play with yarn. They come on swatch your shit.
A tiger just killed somebody the other day.
Oh,
some
yeah.
Zoo woman, man. Ate her ass up. You know?
Hair look like yarn.
Ate her ass up, man. These cats is rising up, man. They starting to rise up.
I love cats.
They starting to get aggressive. It's just the spirit of the Lord wake people up, man.
Yeah, that's my favorite animal.
Which one?
All the cats.
Oh, yeah, shut up. Every last one of them. Even at the ball one, the sphinx, I can't remember what they call it, but the one of the sphinx.
Yeah.
The pharaohs.
Oh yeah.
The ball skin. Everybody says it's ugly. I don't see it.
Because cats have that royal mentality. That's why
you know motherfucker is not in the spirit.
That's why they liken the Lord to the lion. They call him the lion of the tribe of Judah.
Yeah. Oh, shit. That's when you know a brother is totally not in the spirit of nothing. Down here.
Just hanging, huh?
Just hanging. I see motherfuckers walk with their tongue out.
Yeah.
I actually seen that. Walk with their tongue out. You see people sucking their thumb off.
Yeah.
You see a lot of women doing that, though.
Sucking their thumb. They got bug teeth. Come straight out.
These people are bugged the fuck out, man. Don't know why. Oh, wait a minute. Don't know why. They're in their mind, they're not.
Yeah, they perfect.
Right.
They good.
Right. Here we go. Syphilis cases are on the rise, especially in Las Vegas.
We're not allowed to talk about that, though.
Right. Where officials issued a warning after registering a 128% increase in reported cases since 2012.
128% increase.
What they call Nevada?
The city of Sin?
Sin City.
Sin City.
That's it. That's it.
What happens there stays there.
Yeah. Nah, you bring that infection home.
Yeah, it don't stay there. That travels. Right. They popping on planes with it, taking it overseas.
Yep.
Shit. Cause prostitution is legal over there too.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get that scripture.
They got an actual license.
I got a scripture. Yeah, you get a license.
They get insurance. Get tested by the local doctors and hospitals. Because it's legal, you know, it's a business.
Let me get I got a precept for that. Deuteronomy 23:17. There shall be no whore of the daughters of Israel, nor sodomite of the sons of Israel. The sodomites are homosexual. So that tells you this society is totally out of order.
Right. And a whore is a woman sleeping around from one man to the next. That's nothing lawful about a woman going from one man to the next.
No, that's totally out of order. And totally going against the ways of the Most High.
That's why it stinks when you open your legs.
Yep. That's why the syphilis rose 128%. And syphilis ain't no joke. That's what got your boy Al Capone. He thought he was a badass gangster, didn't he?
Yeah.
Suffered divers.
He was a faggot too.
Yeah, you know he was a big faggot.
Fucking syphilis.
That's a wicked man's reward.
Yeah.
I've been praying the Most High that'll never happen to me.
Syphilis, man.
That's why you don't be going around just sleeping with all kind of women. Just the hell with all that. You gonna get a surprise.
Especially these women now.
And what's your boy Tommy Sotomayor? He got that saying: you play stupid games, you win stupid prizes. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's a good quote.
Did he say that?
Yeah. He says it all the time. You play stupid games, you win stupid prizes.
Yeah, I'm in that point listening to him. I gotta check it.
Yeah, you gotta take it. Yeah, you know how it is.
You know, he about to get fucked up too, man.
Yeah, the Lord gonna get him.
You know,
cause he living good.
Yeah, sure is.
You know, he got a nice house.
Yeah.
Been scamming people. His movie still ain't came out.
Wow.
At least unless I'm missing something.
He's traveling a lot. He's traveling a lot. Yeah. He's getting around a lot.
How the hell are you getting all that money?
Yeah, he's set up. He's set up.
Just like your boy Tazariak, I was watching a video about the African Bambaataa shit. And he's like, yeah, we got this lesson. Just go on our YouTube channel. You can watch it for, you know, $1.99.
Oh, wow.
They charging people to watch YouTube videos now. You ain't supposed to be selling the truth. Selling DVDs. Y'all, you want to learn about the Lord, dog, you got to give us $5.
That's wicked as hell.
That's how you know them dudes ain't real. They all about the money. That's just like the people in this world. They part of this world. They just con men.
Snakes and lizards.
Yes, lizards. Yeah, damn reptilians.
We got so many damn nicknames for 2/3, man.
They are the shapeshifters.
And it fits them perfect, don't it?
And they have shapeshift on your ass. Yeah, a bunch of two-faced, backstabbing, no good pieces of shit.
Why?
Can't trust nobody. Damn shame.
Cutthroat.
Everybody knows you can't trust nobody. But they get mad at us if we point it out, you know?
They get mad. Oh shit.
Deuteronomy, let me read the rest of this. I'm gonna read it again. Deuteronomy 23:17. There shall be no whore of the daughters of Israel, nor sodomite of the sons of Israel. Thou shalt not bring the hire of a whore or the price of a dog. And what's a female dog? A bitch. That's right here in the Bible. Thou shalt not bring the hire of a whore or the price of a dog into the house of the Lord thy God for any vow. For even both these are an abomination unto Yahweh thy power. You know, these churches, they accept homosexuals. They got transgender preachers now. And they got the nerve to talk about, oh, they doing the work of the Lord. Man, the Lord's gonna put you to death. That was a tranny. As soon as we talk about it, a tranny while we summed one up.
Scary.
Again, because trannies are scary as hell looking. That shit ain't normal. That shit ain't right.
Jeremiah 4:26, I beheld it low. The fruitful place was a wilderness, and all the cities thereof were broken down at the presence of the Lord and by his fierce anger. For thus hath the Lord said, the whole land shall be desolate, yet will I not make a full end. For this shall the earth mourn, and the heavens above be black, because I have spoken it. I have proposed it, and will not repent, neither will I turn back from it. The whole city shall flee for the noise of the horsemen and the bowmen. They shall go into thickets and climb up upon the rocks.
Oh yeah, that modern day one would be the Russians. You see the Russians to buzz by another plane. You see they did a barrel roll over there. I mean, they constantly taunting America.
Yeah. They said they was gonna shoot them the next time they did it.
Yeah, they did it.
They did it again. They pulled your car.
They pulled their bitch card. The whole city shall flee for the noise of the horsemen and the boat. They shall go into thickets and climb up upon the rocks. Every city shall be forsaken, and not a man dwelling therein. And when thou art spoiled, what wilt thou do?
Yeah, what y'all gonna do then? And where the scoffers and scorners gonna be at on that day? Talking shit. They don't mean no more shit talking on that day.
Though thou clothest thyself, you just read this part too.
You can always read it again.
Did you just read this? Oh, you sure did. Well,
the Lord likes repetition.
Yes, that's right. With crimson, though thou deckest thee with ornaments of gold, though thou rentest thy face with painting, in vain shalt thou make thyself fair. Thy lovers shall despise thee, they will seek thy life. For I have heard a voice as a woman of a woman in travail, and the anguish as of her that bringeth forth her first child. The voice of the daughter of Zion that bewaileth herself, that spreadeth her hand, saying, woe is me now, for my soul wearieth because of murderers.
Murderers, hey, why we just talking about Chicago too, shit. Said there's gonna be all kind of race wars coming, race wars is coming, class wars is coming, religious wars. They shipping in all these Muslims over here. Hey, they gonna start killing y'all, man. They gonna start blowing up Coda buses. You know what I'm saying? These Muslims is crazy as hell. And they just, the government shipping in millions and millions of Muslims into this country.
That's right.
And then y'all don't even have no problem with it. Y'all good with it. Just walk around a la-la land. Just derp. Just dumb, oblivious to reality. You know what I'm saying? There's nothing but death and destruction coming to this country. That's all that's going to happen. Bloodshed. Especially, too, there's going to be cannibalism. Soon they're going to cut off everybody's EBT card. Especially if the elections happen. We don't even know if the elections that happen or not. Obama can suspend the elections and declare himself the emperor. But if your boy Trump gets up in there, whoo, that's a wrap. You know the EBT is the first thing getting cut. Really, yeah, he gonna bring it, bro. Race war, they already having race wars in California. See all them Trump protesters? They beat the shit out of, the protesters are beating the shit out of Trump supporters.
That shit's bad. Bro.
That shit is hilarious. That's beautiful. There's gonna be more of that.
It's coming.
There's nothing but division, man. Yeah, that's all you see is division and division. Go ahead,
bring it up. Isaiah 24, 7. The new wine mourneth, the vine languisheth, all the merry hearted do sigh. The mirth perturbeth ceaseth, the noise of them that rejoice endeth, the joy of the heart ceaseth. They shall not drink wine, but the song strong drink shall be bitter to them that drink it. The city of confusion is broken down.
Babylon, the city of confusion. Go ahead.
Every house is shut up, that no man may come in. They are crying for wine in the streets. All joy is darkened. The mirth of the land is gone. In the city is left desolation, and the gate is smitten with destruction.
That's beautiful, man. That's beautiful. It does sound good.
So the mirth is gone.
And for us to see that as part of our reward. But we all rejoice on that day. And that's our ticket out of here.
There will be no wedding bells singing in the background. On the other side of town, motherfucking happy and living good. On the other side of town, suffering. Now, it's going to be the whole goddamn country. Every city, every place. Motherfucking planning to get married, buying wedding rings.